was once the Temple of Earth. Look what has become of it.
I've never set foot here either, yet the change is clear.
Well, at least it seems the Eternian forces dare not deploy troops here.
Yet, I sense a foul presence.
Monsters, no doubt.
They may be after the Earth Crystal.
Let's hurry!
splendid!
Thank you.
Let's see. It says, observations of the crystal, submitted by... What? Victor S. Court? Wow! Not that I really understand.
Yes. I'm afraid I didn't follow that either. It seems... I must look beyond what I had thought was simple desecration of the crystal.
The healing waves emanating from the crystal. This was... It seems they truly wish to advance medicine.
That treatment Idea's mother was receiving must have resulted from this research.
How could have such worthy efforts gone so terribly wrong?
Interim report on alchemical life research. Oh, this one reads... Submitted by Vincent S. Court.
Alchemical life? They went beyond merely saving lives?
Wait, there's more. This so-called alchemical life is unstable, and keeping the resulting subjects alive comes at great difficulty. So, it seems they propose that the research be shut down. Let's see. Oh, this is an account by a crystallist of high standing. This is what the author wrote about the great place.
How could they be so cruel?
By saying we had no other choice, no doubt.
But to have a way to battle the plague and not use it? They simply forsook them. The end of the plague. The date is much later than the past entries.
He sounded like a hero in the making. If he had counted among the Orthodoxy's leaders, this land would have perhaps changed for the better. But then perhaps I wouldn't have been here with you today.
The end of the world. So that's how the Earth Vestal was slain.
What an awful tale.
With a stroke of his long blade.
The Reconquest of Eternia. The Reconquest Campaign. Troop deployments. Temple occupation. It says this one is written by Sir Argent Heinkel. The Occupation of the City. This one says it's written by Commander Sigma Kent. Thank you.
Is this the Earth Crystal? What have they done to it?
How awful! What do they think the crystal is? Some kind of toy?
Forgive me.
No, Idea. Why should you repent for the sins of your father? Now, let's get on with the Rite of Awakening.
What's that on the crystal?
That's Giga's Lich!
It's the propagator of doom as told of in the sacred texts of the Orthodoxy.
Well, whatever it is...
Thank you.
wonder when that creature first settled here. I refuse to believe this could be my father's doing.
For better or worse, I believe the Eternian forces would have guarded the crystal from such threats. Maybe it took advantage of their weakened state to slip in unnoticed.
Save your jabbering for later! We have a crystal to awaken! Okay, here goes. This is the fourth and final crystal. Make us proud, Agnes! What's wrong?
It's really nothing. But time and time again, the Duchy's people have warned us not to awaken the crystal.
Agnes!
I know. I ought not let it bother me. Now, let us begin, Eri.
Was by far the brightest of the four crystals.
Agnes, are you all right?
Yes. Thank you, Tiz.
Now all four of Luxendark's crystals have been awakened. Nice work, everyone.
What a joyous day. Now perhaps the world...
Is the Great Chasm gone?
Nuh-uh. Awakening all four crystals should have caused a pillar of light to rise somewhere in our world. Holy Pillar, the first light, divine source of life and the origin of this world and the heavens above. Once I place my brooch within the Holy Pillar, the first light will spread across the world. And its divine light, born of the awakened crystals, will sweep away all darkness. And the Great Chasm should vanish along with the darkness.
So all we need to do is take you into the Pillar of Light. Then let's go! That is where this will all end.
Lead the way.
I'm with you.
Together we go.
awakened the crystal! I'm so glad to see you're unharmed!
You did it, eh? Well done!
Well, it's not as if we had it easy here. You should have seen the hail of cannon fire! Oh, and by the way, we saw a black airship bearing southwest a short while ago.
Probably a bunch of deserters. Always happens when an enemy is vanquished.
Yep, sure does.